Where's your Christmas spirit?
Oh no, James!
You went so far.
I wonder if I sieved the cure, it would be more drinkable.
Sieved it? Really that bad?
Yeah, it's pretty bad. The thing is, it just looks smooth. It looks fine, but then you. Smells pretty bad though.
So I don't like chunky yogurts.
Yeah.
Or like bitty orange juice, stuff like that. I hate that.
Yeah, I can't hack it. I could try the other flavour. Actually I might. I think I'll just go put this back in the kitchen and get the other flavour and do that.
Two very boring minutes later.
Alright, let's give this a go.
I've noticed something.
Oh yeah.
That might be worrying.
Ah! Oh! Oh no! Oh,
God. What flavour was that?
Oh my God!
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
That noise is the creature pretending to be a sheep.
Nosy, scum-sucking, lice-ridden little ball bag! Get out!
You just got called a ball bag, mate. How do you feel? Jesus Christ.
I'll save you!
Are you gonna bulldoze him?
I'll get it. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's do it.
You're gonna go over.
Oh no, I'm not gonna make
it. Seeing you splat into the. Alright, okay.
Fucking cliff first.
Get back in. I was gonna say, if I jump, can you catch me?
Where's Brad? Okay, Brad, you only get one shot.
Alright.
Nice! Oh my God.
My bad.
Oh! I like how you had enough time to say there's a grenade, but you were just like, my bad.
What are you doing? He's just spazzing out. Is he spazzing out on yours?
Hey, what?
Hey, fan.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this thing's got in.
What the fuck?
Hey buddy. So we fucked him up good.
Oh.
That's fine. Oh Jesus Christ.
Alright, so the next part of this story. Well, another...
Wow, nice teamwork.
Oh, there's a sniper on this side. Never mind, he's dead.
That's fucking teamwork move. I'm gonna jump to my death.
Sonny, shoot him while I've got the shield up. Quickly. He's going down in a blaze of glory.
You can do this.
There you go.
Nah.
Yeah.
Hala's gonna kill you. No, he's not.
Chicken! Oh no!
It really is.
No!
Grenade!
Guys, you're not dying enough. You're playing Halo.
Oh, who did that?
It was the grunt. A grunt just ran into you and blew up.
I'm sure it was, James.
Grenade! Slip. Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god. That's the scariest shit I've seen.
Fucking. Fuck.
Oh god, no.
Oh shit.
Oh Jesus Christ. James, I'm drunk.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Where is it?
I don't know, it hasn't popped up yet.
The fuck is it?
Just get out of the cannon. Could you get out of the cannon?
I can't get to a cannon.
There we go.
Jesus Christ.
I'm not gonna lie, in third person that looks hilarious.
I can't go forward.
Can just see the cannon just fucking.
I don't see anything.
Oh, you just threw up on my face. I can't see anything now.
I can't get out of the fucking deck.
Oh, you got a computer.
There we go, it's over.
What was it?
Fuck.
Oh god, he's coming back!
I told you he'd be back in one turn. No, he's on the fucking ladder as well.
He didn't even care 100% subvert.
He was like a submarine guy.
Oh, it's his turn again next as well.
Yeah, thank you. You guys can have the Gorse Warthog if you want. Oh, Neil's gone. I don't know why I didn't notice it at first.
2 very boring minutes later.
This tank is on its last life.
Do you know what reminded me of that? That thing you're in, Neil, reminds me of the Takeshi Castle, like the water squirter things.
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing?
Wind. What the fuck?
Oh no! Oh! How did it miss?
No!
There you go.
Never thought I'd ever walk in on a bugbear and an ogre. What's done is done, but we should doing something next time.
Why does this topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage
north?
Should be bigger.
Did you
what just happened?
I just clicked and I just popped him in the face.
Oh my god! What's wrong with you?
I mean,
I'm gonna leave him in now. You gotta tell his parents.
Stop. Not enough.
Yeah, no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go right.
Right.
Oh shit. right, pull right, pull right.
Oh my god, this is, what the fuck?
Okay, straighten up. Actually, hard left, maybe. Left a little bit, when you can.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try and get back on a west heading and then...
Yeah, that's fine. West heading's good.
Me and Neil are just looking at each other.
It's like just... fucking about. Brad just moved his head a little bit to the left and I saw the giant behind him.
Fuck's sake, guys.
That's a good clip.
Oh, I know exactly what's gonna happen. Your heart. Yeah.
I just love that you spent so long filling up on sauce.
When she speaks, you were like, it's only going to take 60 seconds. I'm going to eat this one. I'm going to eat this one. Mmm, salt. Oh, so good. So good.
Did you know that was going to happen from the start?
Yeah.
I mean, I can't always tell you things that are gonna, like, it would ruin the game, right? You're doing what you want.
You just did that for your own pleasure. You didn't do that for me. Don't try and pretend that you did that for me.
I'm not gonna lie, it was good for me, but that's only because you are, like, so, like, Chuck, you just have to wait 60 seconds. You don't have to, 60 seconds.
The
eh?
One situation, every other situation that would've...
Brilliant.
Try and make me not get sauce next time, because I will.
Look how close to death I found a beast.
No! No! No!
A moment passes as he calculates the consequences, assessing this new world as it opens up before him. He nods his thanks.
Seekers, we move. You are Lucian's eyes.
Okay, let's go.
Charge into the heart of the enemy.
I'm assuming they wait until... Whoa, you just did like 6 million.
I think we should.
You want to load that save, James, and send me the wand.
Why didn't they wait until the dragon...
Claim on.
Yeah. Not claim on. Oh, what the fuck? Am I... What? I'm blinded!
No.
Still do this though, you fucker. My god, are you serious?
Well, it's all down to Brad.
Shield down and everything.
You tit!
Neil killed you.
And then went what's going on? Oh, Neil. You were betrayed by Tatum, boot player.
That seems unfair. Ooh.
Ow.
God, I have like no health left.
Ooh.
Neil.
Yep. Mech and Chet.
I've only got a pistol left. Oh my god, you got launched.
Just gonna hide under here.
Oh, is he gonna jump down on the road? I can't stop. Okay, how are you going too fast? What the fuck?
Help, I'm about to crash my slowmobile.
Look out! Look out! I'm gonna crash my slowmobile. I had to swerve to avoid you.
While you're crashing, could you tell us where all these canisters end up?
Oh, you want central filing. Okay.
Okay, thank you. Thanks.
Wonderful. No!
Christmas, you filthy animal.